Hi guys, today we are going to unbox the MI Smart Band 4. This was initially released in 11th July 2019, but this piece was manufactured in 2020. The box has nice holographic designs right over here, here and here. So let's open it now. So now this box contains the wristband, its charger, and the user manual. So let's now open the packaging of the band. This is the band. This product has the weight of 22.1 gram. It has water resistant rating 5 ATM. The display type is AMOLED. The screen size is 0.95 inches from here and the resolution is 120 into 240. It has adjustable brightness up to 400 nits. It has on-cell capacitive touchscreen. The screen protection is 2.5D tempered glass with anti-fingerprint coating. It has a single touch button right here. It has a removable wrist strap. It is adjustable up to from 155 mm to 216 mm. Now regarding the software, it has various sensors. It has a 3-axis accelerometer, 3-axis gyroscope. Right here you can see is PPG heart rate sensor. It has a capacitive wear monitoring. Now this watch can be connected through Android or iOS devices using Bluetooth. It has Bluetooth 5.0. It has a battery of 135 mAh. As you can see, the charger is 2-pin Pogo type. So while charging, we have to remove this tracker from here and from the wristband, and we have to place it here. The charging time is approximately up to 2 hours, and once charged fully, it can give performance up to 20 days, complete 20 days. To set most of the settings on this watch, we have to install an app known as MI Fit. The app requirements on the Android are it needs Android minimum 4.0 and for iOS 9.0. Now regarding its features, it has sports function. It has 6 workout modes. That is, it can track our activity on treadmill, exercise, outdoor running, cycling, walking, pool swimming. It counts steps while running. It also measures the distance and calories burned. Now for the health functions, it has workout completion notifications, goal setting, sleep monitoring, heart rate monitoring, 24-hour heart rate check, and ideal alerts. Now some of the other features of this watch are, it has an alarm, preset watch face, customizable watch face. Now this feature can be operated through the phone, that is through the MI Fit app. It has a lock screen, timer, stopwatch, phone alarm and notifications, incoming calls, message notifications. Moreover, it has calendar notifications, app notification, weather forecasting, find my phone, phone unlock using this device itself, night mode, D&D mode, music controls like volume and the sound controls on the band itself, battery level display of the phone and the band, and OT updates. Now I have removed the tracker from the wristband and I have placed it in the charger. So let's charge it. So now I have charged the tracker up to 90%. So now the first thing we have to do is install the MI Fit app on the Android or the iOS device you have. Now once we open that app, we have to first pair the app with the tracker. Now I have done the pairing, and we have to also make a profile along with all our data. So I have also done that. So after that, you can add device and then pair along with the tracker. The next thing we have to do is after the pairing, we can switch on this tracker. So now we can do this. This is the interface of the tracker. These are the modes. We can adjust these settings right here. Now I'll show you how to change the background of the tractor. So once we are in the profile, select my device, then the store, then you can select one of these availables. For example, I will select the high tech. So it will give an option to sync the watch face, so we have to click there. Now it's syncing. And it's done. Now you can see that the watch face has been customized. Now after all the settings and the functions are done and it is charged up to a considerable level, this tracker can be again put into the band so it is ready to be worn. Thanks for watching.